Mu'mina says, I know the ruling of kids playing with dolls, but what's the ruling on making and selling such dolls, soft toys, and the likes that have eyes and all facial features? As long as you are manufacturing or making such dolls for a halal purpose, then this is halal. As long as you're designing it for children to play with it, it's permissible to make, and it's permissible to sell, and definitely it's permissible to possess and buy.